At that time, I think I was 19 or something. I was like, oh my God, my first song, and it's already leaked. A bad version is leaked. Now this song is coming out on something called YouTube. You don't even have a CD to give. The first day, I remember it had 3 lakh views, man. So, which was very good for them. We're like, wow, 3 lakh people are listening to it. Now, if you have 3 lakh views on your first day, your song is a flop.